jumbo pink bicycle playing cards. How lovely indeed. The shade of pink. Anyway, I hope your day has been well and they're ready to relax, play some cards, have some good games, and just, you know, get some rest. So, get yourselves all nice and comfy in your blankets and pillows, and let's get ready for some jumbo cards solitaire. Interesting with the three jokers. So let's put them back in their cozy little box, and let's start to shuffle up this pleasing deck. So just want to start the video with a little update announcement type thing. So if you would recall, maybe not, maybe you did, the last time we had a jumbo deck, it was blue, and I announced that I was doing a new Ape and Friends deck. So just a little reminder, if you would like to be in the Ape and Friends deck, just let me know. Nice to grow our group of people and see yourselves in a video. We have quite a bit taken up, so you can't really, you can, but your card that you want, you're just gonna probably have to settle for a card. I worded that pretty bad, but I'd say if you'd like a card, let me know, comment it, like this video so more of our friends can see it, and then decide if they would like to be in the second ever Ape and Friends deck. And yeah, let's see how many we can get to. Let's try finishing this up fairly soon. I would like to have an Ape and Friends deck for every 100 videos. Anyway, first game of the night. Oh, that pink just feels right. Isn't that the start? Triple twos. It's gonna be tough to work around that, but hey, we'll see what we could do. And just to go back to the Ape and Friends deck, just comment what you would like your name to be, and I will find you a card, as long as they are still available at the time you comment. You should be good. What else? And I've had a couple of people, like who were in the first deck, say that they're in the first deck, so let's just kind of save another spot for another person. But to me, the part of the fun of it is to see if you can be in each Ape and Friends deck along the way. So, if you want to change your mind, just let me know. Could possibly find you a spot. Because it's going to be really cool seeing the little growth or evolution of the Ape and Friends decks along the way. As it looks like, we just had a pretty unlucky start to the night. And just for our own sake, let's put that two down and do our double check. Nowhere for that six. Nowhere for that four. Queen. Nine. Jack. Six. And lastly, three. So, not an ideal start. But that's why we play five. The Solitaire God just wanted to remind us after our previous couple videos that yes, we can still lose. Yes, they can decide when and whenever to decide us, and just remind us that the killer queens still exist. So as we go through, we already have double queens, double kings, double nines, double eights, double sevens, triple kings, double aces, no triple aces. And that, my friend, is quite the bit of nasty. So it's a little early, but hey, let's do it since that game kind of warranted it. And if you're unfamiliar with this, this is what is known as a casino-style shuffle. One of the most thorough types of shuffling there is. And we typically do this to get rid of some bad luck. So hopefully that little quick deal right there has us ready for our second game of the night. So soon. So, let's put down our starting seven and see where we stand after all is said and done. That's probably the better thing to do. I don't know why I had to stutter on that. We're all tired here, okay? It just, for me, it shows a little bit more. Oh well. Oh, we have been gifted with another triplet to start the night on this second game, and it might get a little worse, but hey, let's see if we can work through this one, because eventually, triplets, we're bound to strike gold on one of them. So let's see if that lucky strike is on this one. lots of diamonds with those double tens and double aces with double threes. Well, what should we do now? I think we might have done our casino-style shuffle a little too early. But whatever. Just like that with the kids. cat in the hat. Double queens. Double kings, double threes. Do we hear double jacks? No. But a lot of red cards. So now, already on to our start. A little lopsided, but that won't hurt us. Maybe it'll make it better. Probably not. Triplets this time, so maybe we have ourselves a chance. But we do have a pair of doubles, which could go away with the right card or two. So, pretty optimistic about this one. Now, not as optimistic. Still optimistic. Now, more optimistic. Ooh. Not now, my friend. All four aces. That is great. Some copycats happening here. And there we go. Just what we were waiting for. Oh, this is a tough one because we know we're not going to see that for a while. But we have to clear up a spot for a king. Potentially. Yes, I see it. A fat stack. And we continue. Splendid. Stupendous. Alright, we are stuck with that 8 and that 7. So let's build until we can't no more. And it already looks like we can't without that 3 or a 4 donuts. Okay, so let's just do another double check. Nowhere for that 8 and nowhere for that 7. Dang it, it's still true. Well, it was definitely better than our previous 3. Even though we met the same results. So it all comes down to the last game of the night. That one had some good momentum too, wouldn't you agree? Final 6, what will you show us? A jack. 3, 4, 5, 6, and a 9. So nothing too special. Okay, let's do this. 5 of those. 5 of these. And 5 of this. So, 2. Off 2. An amazing start. Let's clear it up. And now, let's wrap it up. Seriously, man. You had to be a little rogue one, didn't you? Let the final game begin. This is a tough one. Can't really get to those kings just yet. Now we can, but I don't know. I have not the slightest idea of a feeling on this one. our last chance just missed it. So, in case you did, there is nowhere for that six of diamonds. Seven of clubs. Nine of clubs. Six of clubs, or king of diamonds. Just missed plays pretty much all around on that one. But hey, regardless of the outcome, it's always awesome spending the night playing some solitaire with you. Just missed out on a win on the last two. Actually, we ended up pretty not too bad. Pretty not too bad, yes. Much better than expected, given how we started. And again, double queens. Anyway, double jacks. All I'm trying to say, it was fun. Double sevens, and that is it. So, that is how we wrap up the night. I would like to bid you farewell. A peaceful and relaxing remainder of your night, filled with many sweet dreams, of course. I'm hitting the hay.